Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. This is a super quick video. If you are a regular user of DaVinci Resolve, you might have noticed something when you booted up your system this morning. And that is that DaVinci Resolve 18.5 is now out of beta, and this is the official release. So, if you are one of the people that have been waiting for the final release, your day has come. Also, I did a poll on my YouTube channel a while back, and 39% of the people I asked were not going to try out the beta because it was a beta. So now, 39% of my viewers can actually try out DaVinci Resolve 18.5. Again, the beta was pretty flawless and didn't have a lot of bugs, so hey, it is actually pretty good that it's now out for everybody to try out if you were one of the ones who were afraid of the beta. The full release does still consist of the super cool tools like the subtitles, the auto transcription, stuff like that, which is super cool, the Relight tool, and stuff like that. I did do videos all about that, so you can check those out either up in the top corner up here or down in the description below. So that's actually all this video is all about, just telling you that DaVinci Resolve 18.5 is now out of beta. Hope you are enjoying your summer, and I'll see you back at the channel soon. Have a pleasant day.